to do a fun movement activity with you. And what you're going to need for this one is some different balls from around your house. Can you go check and see if you have any balls in your house? I'm going to start the activity with my big size ball, so follow along. Can you hear the beat? Get those legs moving. Here we go. You get a good bounce. Good. See if you can catch it every time. Boing. Does it make a funny noise when it hits the ground? Boing, 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 boing. Okay, now let's try our smaller ball. See this one? This one's better for tossing or catching. Here we go. Try to catch it